Dum doodle scrap doobly dee, up deep doom deep deep boom, slop pop cooper cop cop bee, seam pop zooper dee and Christy McVee. Yes, hello, welcome to Drag Time. Yes, sir, Tessie. Me, your whole of our hands. Yeah, he's a cool. He's a cool. We're waiting on the weather, folks. It's a Monday afternoon, feeling feeling good. It's 2:10 p.m. Eastern Standard. Eastern Standard Time, EST, on the East Coast. We're on New York time, so the world goes round. So you roll. It's getting lighter, darker. Getting, oh man. It's getting lighter. It's staying lighter later. It's getting darker later. It's both, yes. It's getting darker later. After, I guess, how does that work? So what, you know, when is now until whenever that point in the summer when the day is the longest, is it just exponentially get longer? I don't know how that works. I know, like, the days get really short when they do the clocks the other way in the fall, right? And then that's, like, the really abrupt, like, depressing change. And all of a sudden it's, like, dark at 5 p.m. Is that right? I don't know. I'm not an expert on time. In science. Oh my God, my hair looks weird today. I'm in a weird hair mode right now, people. Debating whether I get a haircut or not. I'm always debating whether I get a haircut or not. Pretty much the story of my life. Get a haircut, don't get a haircut. I don't know. I don't really know, and I don't care. Hold on, I'm going to try and get this guy in videotape. I don't usually do this. I think you saw him, right? He was rapping to himself. Might have been a girl. Let's check the videotape. Rewind and tell me on an email at vernonhowell@gmail.com. Because I'm probably never going to watch this once I upload it. I don't know, I'm feeling good, man. Monday, you know, I got, this is the four more days, five full days. Friday night, pick up my lovely wife from the airport, so I've been alone for almost 2 weeks, like 12 days, well, full days. So it'll be nice, at first it was very odd. And I still feel that way every time I go to sleep. It's like this is a very odd, empty feeling. It's very depressing. So I've been chugging NyQuil at night. I have been. I really, no, I have. I just been taking the prescribed dose. Plus I have a cold, so. But my cold is 89% gone now. I'm getting bloody boogers, though. I don't know if that's like the cold, like, ending. Or what that's all about. We're really just waiting on the snow here, people. Supposed to get some snow. That's what they say. They say we're gonna get some crazy weather, and I'm gonna go to the gym after work. So I'll do a post gym. One of these guys. All sweaty. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I did 11 miles yesterday. So, I kind of keep pushing forward, plugging away. I think I'm going to try and do seven miles today. I think it's good. I got to keep my muscles and my cardio up for this marathon. I'm doing a half marathon. So, just a couple weeks, really. Talked about the website. www.aaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa Captain 12, and then dot info. That project I need to finish, to get that going. It's going to be good. It's going to be, it's a multimedia project. So much media. It's great. It's going to be great. It's going to be a book I'm going to give away for free, I think. I don't know how I'm going to do this yet. I'm trying to make a big deal about this. This is going to be what I'm known for. On my tombstone. It's going to be like, made some really weird website. I put a little countdown clock on the website. It was funny that I had to go to like, and I just Googled free, or whatever. Not even, I just Googled HTML countdown clock. And I'm using Tumblr to create this website. And Tumblr, the first four codes I posted into Tumblr, just didn't, nothing showed up. It was like, they didn't like the codes. I just thought, I don't know what was going on. But then the one finally did work. So. April 20th. 420, y'all. Hit it up. Oh,